vibrant and beautiful, very alive. She's about to inherit the fortunes and erotic legend of the Chatterley estate. Touch and sense what being in love and making love is about. Everything about young Lady Chatterley is beautiful. The photography, the lovemaking, the lovers, and most of all, the way it will make you feel. Introducing Harlan McBride as young Lady Chatterley. She's young, vibrant and beautiful, very alive. She's about to inherit the fortunes and erotic legend of the Chatterley estate. Young Lady Chatterley, beautiful ex. Young Lady Chatterley, ex the way you always dreamed it could be.
Introducing the new first lady of sex, Harley McBride. More seductive, more erotic, more sensual. The lady herself, she is young Lady Chatterley. 80 years old, her grandmother enjoyed life in the same luxurious estate in the English countryside. And most of all, she was good to her health. For instance, her gardener.
I want you to get back to that.
80 years later, her granddaughter, young Lady Chatterley, was also good to her gardener. And the stable boy. Not to mention the pleasure she gave to her chauffeur. And to prove she was an equal opportunity employer, she was even good to the upstairs maid. So come join us as the 200-year-old Chatterley tradition lives on.
Jimmy Cabros!
This next song is about a man who looks a little like me. He's got a little bit of a temper problem. And it got in the way of his love life.
Anger management!
So you take a lesson from a man named Mike.
Hot damn!
Yeah. Yeah. He barely managed to say thank you before she shut the door, and he never saw her again.
Jennifer, you give me a hard-on!
How's the mood, Los Angeles? I'd like to take this time to announce that tonight is Win a Date with Merlo night. But he's got a very specific criteria. So ladies, form a single file line, and I will interview you and see if you've got the qualification.
Jennifer, can I get your number? artist. Standing in the spotlight was Jessica Rabbit. Baggett was surprised to see that she wasn't a rabbit at all. What she was beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you.
saw President's weapon slip behind the curtain. When the lights came up, Malcolm actually got to his feet. He slipped down the stairs, picked up a bouquet of roses from the table, and disappeared backstage.
Thank you. so selfish and pathetic. And I'm just an ugly guy.
Oh, the cheap ones bring me back. Now the lonely those nine.